Justin Fields. Braden Smith.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head-to-head to decide which one is truly the best.
And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one.
one vicious neckbreaker.
This is gotta be it.
It's it. It's over. Two. She might just be running on instincts at this point, Cole.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. And there's the reversal. That's a classic textbook maneuver. Exactly the way it should be done.
Battered here. I'd imagine her ribs are also bruised.
I'm not going to touch that line with a 10-foot pole.